Brother, you're welcome. Please tell us your name, where you come from, and your testimony.
Mercyland.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mercyland.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mercyland.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Prince Lamia. I am from Bayelsa State, but I reside in Delta. On the 6th last month, I was going to Yenagoa. On the way, a tanker knocked me behind, and I ran into a station vehicle, a station diner that was parked at the roadside. The car condemned. The driver thought I was dead, so the tanker was running. There was a car behind me. There was a car behind me who stopped and came. Before he gets to where I am, I'm already out of the car. And the man asked me, who shot did I attend? I showed him the sticker. I said, I go to church in Mercyland. He said, I'm very lucky. I should thank God. And the guy said, this tanker cannot go free. We should go ahead the tanker. So we now started pursuing this tanker. Before I get the tanker, it was Yenagoa Junction. I made the security. I reported to them. And the guy was get arrested. We were sent back to Kayama because the thing happened in Kayama Station. So he was arrested, and I came back to Warri on Friday evening. On Saturday, the policeman called me that the manager is there to settle the matter. He said I should come. I said no. On Sunday, I will be in the service. So on Sunday, I was here. I bought the tag. I said, this tag I'm buying, I will use it to hang my new car. So on Monday, I now go to the police station. As soon as the manager saw me, there is nothing like judgment. He begged me, he said, Mr. Man, sorry, your car is condemned. We are going to replace your car.
Power, power, power.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The word of the Lord said, there shall be nothing lost from your hand. He said, nothing lost. Say, whatever the cankerworm, the palmerworm has eaten, say, I will replace them. That is the handwork of God. A tanker did not just only hit him. God saved his life from that accident. It's supposed to be a fatal accident, but God saved his life from that crash and gave him the strength to pursue. David said, I will pursue and overtake. So he pursued and he overtook, and that is the result. There was a replacement. Somebody had a replacement.
Replacement.
Gloire à l'Éternel, vous avez écouté le merveilleux témoignage de ce frère qui est ici ce matin. Il dit, dernièrement, il s'est rendu quelque part, il était dans une voiture, et tout d'un coup, alors un camion s'est dirigé vers lui. À sa grande surprise, c'est ainsi que ce camion a écrasé sa voiture, il était dans la voiture, et c'était vraiment un accident très fatal. Alors, miraculeusement, il a pu échapper à cet accident fatal. Alors, les gens n'ont même pas su comment... Il s'est débarrassé de cela, comment il est sorti de cet accident, de cette voiture. Alors on l'a retrouvé, il était sain et sauf, sans séquelles. Alors plus tard, il a commencé à poursuivre le responsable de cet accident. Arrivé quelque part, on a porté plainte, on a saisi la personne en question. Alors plus tard, il est venu ici à l'église, il a assisté à un programme à l'église où il a acheté l'autocollant 1 de Mercyland. Il disait qu'il devait coller cela sur sa nouvelle voiture. Plus tard, on l'a appelé au parquet pour dire qu'il fallait qu'on puisse trancher l'affaire. Alors le responsable de cette entreprise lui a promis une nouvelle voiture que vous voyez sur l'écran de votre téléviseur, cette voiture rouge qu'on l'a donnée pour pouvoir le dédommager de cet accident fatal dans lequel il était impliqué. Mais Dieu l'a préservé également, l'a restauré avec une nouvelle marque de voiture grâce à l'intervention de Dieu, également à l'autocollant Oin qui est Tiamar. Il est ici pour retourner la louange au Seigneur pour ce miracle dans sa vie.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you look at that crash, if you can view that crash from that picture, you will see that the vehicle, the front vehicle of the driver's side, all of them ran into the station vehicle. How this brother get out of that vehicle was just a miracle. It is only God of Mercyland that can do this. Only God that can escape him. God made a way of escape for him. Put your hands together for Jesus. Brother, may your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.